Hello guys, so it's been quite some time since I posted a tactics video on PES2021. So I don't know if you guys still playing PES, but anyway, it's a fun tactic. If you stay playing, you can try this out. Let me know in the comment section how well it works for you guys. So basically, this tactic is called the crushing machine pressure tactic. Basically, this is a tactic used by Valencia when they were coached by Rafa Benitez. So we are going to use fluid formation, so turn it on first, because when in possession we have one formation, during out of possession you have a different formation. We're using 4-4-2 when out of possession and 4-2-3-1 when in possession, so we need to use fluid formation. Alright, so when at kickoff, it doesn't matter much which formation you want to use, just make it as close as possible to either of this one when in possession, whether you want to use 4-2-3-1 or 4-4-2, that's up to you guys, it doesn't matter much. Alright, so for when in possession, basically why they use a narrow formation like this is because when they lose possession, they want the opponent to go through the wider area because there's a lot of play in the middle. If Valencia lost possession, the opponent have to go through the wider area to avoid traffic. All right, so obviously we're using Tottenham today against City, but it's okay even though it's a Valencia formation. So you can use this with any teams, it doesn't matter much. Okay, so use this 4-2-3-1, so basically 3 attacking midfielders and 2 center midfielder and 1 CF here. Alright, so when out of possession, you want to use 4-4-2, okay? So basically, what you want to do here is to let them go through the wider area. Basically, give the ball to the winger, and then you close him down with these 3 players, trying to win the ball back. Alright, so use these 3 players to press the winger. Alright, so basically, you want to put on tight marking on both wingers. All right, so in this case here, Mahrez and Sterling. All right, yeah, Mahrez and Sterling, tight marking. So basically, when out of possession, your fullback will mark the opponent's winger. So you want to use your defensive mid here or center mid to press. Basically, you want to mark. You want to use to mark manually the center midfielder. Here is Gundogan and De Bruyne. So you want to mark those two and go towards the winger, right? So you want to cut off the passing lanes. So mark the center midfielder first, then go towards the winger and press, double press, right? If he turns back, then use your winger here to close him down. Alright, so basically whenever you are out of possession, when the ball is with the opponent, try to use these two. Try to switch your player to either of this one and mark the center midfielder, then go out wide to mark the winger. Okay, so use these two. Now that's basically it. It's a very simple tactic. Attacking instruction is counter-attack, long pass, center, flexible. Support range very close to each other. This one is up to you guys. Alright, defensive instruction is frontline pressure, wide, you want to usher them out wide. Then aggressive, defensive line very high. Compactness, I think it's in the middle or a bit far from each other, it's okay. Because you want to prevent them from going through the through the wider area actually, even though you want to usher them out. But you want to mark them, so maybe use 3, you can use 4. Alright, so you want your fullback to mark the winger as wide as possible. Alright, advanced instruction is tight marking both of them, the wingers, and that is it. Usually in my tactics video, I play against superstar difficulty, but since superstar and legend difficulty, they are very press resistant, very reactive. So it's a bit harder for me to show a lot of example in just one match, in a 10-minute match. So this time, is a game against a top player difficulty, all right? So it still works against superstar and legend, but it's a bit harder. But you can try it out. Let me know in the comment section how well it works for you guys. All right, so let me just increase the crowd volume a little bit, maybe 2 or 3. All right, 3. All right, and let's get to it. And you want to use red mentality here because you want to press aggressively. So use red. Apparently they're playing with blue, so a bit harder for us to break through here. It's okay. Let's take our time. Attacking wise, you want to drag the center mid out wide here. Then go to the other side. Oh, that's not the pass that I'm looking for. Okay. So you want to use your center mid here. Try to block off the middle. And then use pressing. Second press. Alright, so that's what you want to do. Force them to do a long ball like that with that pressing. Okay, we are through. Ah, Son didn't make the run forward. It's okay. It's a counter-attack based tactic. Kane with the first goal. Alright. So it's a bit easier to score since it's a top player. Usually get 3 goals. That's the main objective that we want when playing superstar. But top player, maybe we can go for 4. Let's see. So you want to use your DMF here to mark center midfielder. When you use red, don't worry, your other player will auto press. So you can see that we won the ball quite cleanly, quite fast. Ah, you couldn't pass it back to Kane there. Back up from behind. Alright, should be another goal here. Gundogan was booked. Oh no, couldn't get it over the wall. Alright, so switch to the DMF. You can see there the forward will press. And they have to give a long ball like that. Because there's no open player. That's a bad pass. Alright. Okay, so won the ball nicely there with 2 players pressing. Oh, that's a bad pass. That's a poor pass. Have to cut down here. Nicely done. Nope. Okay. Over the top here. Oh, good pass by Son. Now back to Kane. Ah, okay. I actually want to play a bit more defensive than of attacking. Alright. See, can win the ball like that quite easily. Oh, that's a poor pass, but somehow, now. Oh, nicely done, but it's a foul. Okay, so when you're out of possession, quickly switch to your center mid. Try to mark. Alright, try to mark here. Alright. Second press with 2 players there pressing. That's the kind of thing you want to do. Combine your effort with your fullbacks and your center mid, and Kane is through there. Oh my goodness. Should be a pass for Bergwijn on that left side, but somehow managed to clear the ball. Okay, alright, nice cut off there. Over the top here for Bentancur. A good addition to Spurs. Bentancur and Kulusevski. Now Herbier for Kane. Just blasted. Nah. They couldn't break through that. Kulusevski. Oh, that's a bad movement that. Now Kane again. Kane couldn't turn and shoot. Played away. Can he keep the ball in play? Yes. Alright, so switch to the center midfielder again. You can see there your CF pressing up high automatically. Kane, good turn. Now for Son. He's offside. No, he's not offside. Hit the post. Back to Son. Bergwijn to the middle. That's a poor pass from Bergwijn. And he goes inside like that. Alright. Oh, look at that press. That's delicious. Try this out, guys. And for Kulusevski. Ah, couldn't direct it toward the goal. Still 1-0. Alright, so start of the second half. Couldn't manage to score, even though got a lot of good opportunity. Alright, now use your center midfielder as usual. You see there. Alright, just use your center midfielder here. Try to block. You can see there, two players coming in, but should have gotten the ball. Oh, that's a poor play. Could have won the ball here, but yeah. You can see, even in top player, sometimes something like that can happen. In Superstar and Legend, it'd be a bit harder because of the scripting. So, you can try it out against Superstar. I already tried it. It still works against Superstar. But I want to show as much example as possible in this video. Right, Son there. Nah. That's a poor counter-attack. Alright, so use the center mid. Alright. Okay. Oh, that's a good play by City. Sterling managed to get into that wing there. Oh, that's a good cut. Nope. Oh, that's a poor pass. Alright. Emerson Royal tried to win the ball back. Now Kulusevski. Wait there to Reguilon. Back here. Ah, Bergwijn. And another goal. Nicely done by Spurs. So for attacking when you're in the possession, when you're not going for a counter attack, try to go through the wider area for a cross or cut it back to the middle. You have two center midfielder to pass the ball back, so you can rotate, recycle the ball. And so it's 2-0. We need to get at least one more, as usual. Oh, that's a good play by Kane. Oh, that's a poor pass. No. Son. Oh, that's good. Should have scored. But won the ball quickly. Now Kulusevski. Now, see there. So easy for you to win the ball back. Alright. Alright, nicely done. That's what you want to do. You want to press when the ball gets to the winger, while you cut off the passing lane to the center midfielder. Oh, that's a poor play that. Right, so use Bantinker here. Can use second press. Alright. Oh, that's good, I guess. Oh, another chance here. Now for Son. Son is through. Surely this time, Son. Over the top. Oh, hit the crossbar. Man. Top player, definitely more fun to play compared to Legend difficulty. If you watch my Aston Villa Legend difficulty Master League, even though I can win, but it's a lot harder, so it's not that fun because you don't get a lot of chances like this. Usually have to pass the ball around a lot, so that's why I make an edit. I actually don't like to edit my videos, but I have to edit the Legend Difficulty Master League series. If not, there's only like one or two chances, except when we're playing cup matches. Oh, that's that one. Oh, nicely done, Bergwijn. Kulusevski. Oh, I think he wants to go alone. Oh, what a tackle. I was trying to do a double touch there. Less 10 minutes left. You can see there, very easy to win the ball back. That's a poor pass, not the guy I'm looking for. Oh. Basically, you want to use your center midfielder to cut off passing lanes. Right, another counter-attack opportunity here. With Kane is true. Surely this time. Oh, Eric Kane was brought down. My goodness. Better press. Nah, straight away. You see, City could not do much there. Oh, man. Alright. Man, should have been like 5 goals already. You get the idea. It's more about pressing in this video, but scoring goals. But you can see there's a lot of opportunity for counter-attack, right? Right now, Sonia Ming this time. Oh, should be one last attack. But it's okay, 2-0, even though it's just 2-0. A lot of opportunities. Let's take a quick look at the match stats here. So 9 shot, 5 on target. Possession is 52%. You do not want to have a lot of possession actually, because you want to press and counter-attack instead of the usual possession game. You can see here 16 interception, tackles is 7. Alright, so that's what you want to do. Quite a high tackles for a normal game. Alright, so that's it for this video, I guess. Try this out. Let me know in the comment section if this was worth for you, if you're still playing PES 2021. Alright, and I guess with that, I'll see you guys in the next one.